Health Service Executive, Wikipedia Audio. The Health Service Executive is responsible for the provision of health and personal social services for everyone living in Ireland, with public funds. The Executive was established by the Health Act, 2004 and came into official operation on January 1, 2005. It replaces the 10 regional health boards, the Eastern Regional Health Authority and a number of other different agencies and organizations. The Minister for Health has overall responsibility for the executive in government. The House is Ireland's largest employer with over 67,000 direct employees, and another 40,000 in funded healthcare organizations. It has an annual budget of over 13 billion euros, more than any other public sector organization. In March 2017, it was announced that the House would be scrapped and the country would return to the previous system, now branded as hospital groups and community health organizations. The House is a large organization of over 100,000 people, whose job is to run all of the public health services in Ireland. The House manages services through a structure designed to put patients and clients at the center of the organization. The House Code of Governance provides an overview of the principles, policies, procedures, and guidelines by which the House directs and controls its functions and manages its business. It is intended to guide the directorate, leadership team, and all those working within the House and the agencies funded by the House, in performing their duties to the highest standards of accountability, integrity, and propriety. Structure. The House Code of Governance was first approved by the Minister for Health and Children in 2007. The code has been reviewed and updated in line with best practice and to ensure it meets the requirements of the Code of Practice for the governance of state bodies. The revised code was approved by the Minister for Health in December 2015. The House has four regional health forums, which includes representatives from the city and county councils within that area. Integrated services, which includes services delivering care in the community and acute hospital and ambulance services, quality and clinical care, which provides clinical leadership, national clinical services and quality and performance programs, support services, HR, finance, communications, estates, and ICT, which enable the House to function efficiently and cost-effectively. The House's organizational structure is divided into some key areas. The House delivers its services through 50 public hospitals and 32 local health offices nationwide. The House is divided into four regions. Each region is headed by a regional director of operations, who is responsible for managing all services in that area. The House is the subject of daily news reporting. The House is working to modernize and improve how healthcare is delivered in Ireland, through the extension of the amount of care provided in the community, rather than in hospital, and also through the initiation of a wide range of clinical programs. These clinical programs are led by hospital consultants, and are going to standardize the approach to our most grave and common healthcare challenges, like heart disease, diabetes, and others. The House is frequently portrayed by the Irish media as an inefficient, top-heavy, and excessively bureaucratic organization. Like any healthcare system across the world, the Irish health system has been involved in a number of serious health scandals, for example relating to cancer misdiagnosis in 2008. The House has also been the subject of criticism for cutbacks, service cancellations, etc., but has recently indicated that it is making good progress in saving costs and achieving its required break-even budget position for 2010. House Dublin Midleinster, House Dublin North East, House South, House West. In March 2010, it emerged that 58,000 X-rays had not been reviewed by a consultant radiologist. An independent report into this incident at Tolaght Hospital was published by the House during October 2010. In the same month, the Irish Medical Organization stated that patients awaiting a House medical card were waiting up to 6 months to receive their card, and that their health was being put at risk as they could not afford medicines that they would have otherwise obtained had they received their card. The House has since announced a new online system for medical card applications that will reduce turnaround time for routine applications to 15 days. Directorate members. In May 2011, key forensic evidence in up to 25 sexual assault cases may be challenged in court because of a major administrative blunder by the House. The victims, some as young as 14, were told by Garda about the incident, in which a nurse who carried out their forensic tests was unregistered. This could lead to the evidence being challenged. House Regions. News and Criticism.